Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Apple Friend Helper. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get this awesome lock screen on your iPod Touch or iPhone. So please guys, go down the video description just down there below and follow a good mate of mine, Throwaways. He actually told me about this and he showed me how to get this. So thanks to him, go make sure you go follow him on Twitter and everything. He will be in the link, he'll be in the description down there below. So make sure you go follow him, he's a great guy. So to get this, what you need to do is open up Cydia on your device. I just have screenshots. And you're going to get Lock Info HTC plugin. Install that and install Lock Screen Clock Hide. Once you have those two things installed, you'll open up Settings and scroll down to Lock Info. Right there. You're going to go Plugins. And you're going to go to Calendar. And make sure that's not enabled. As well as Mail, Notifications, Phone and SMS. HTC plugin will be the only thing that's enabled. When we go back to Settings, we're going to go into Clock Hide and make sure that that's enabled. And when you've done that, you can respring your device using SB settings or Winterboard or something like that. And then when you come back to your lock screen, you will have this awesome, you know, time and lock screen. So don't forget to follow Throwaways in the video description down there below. He is on Twitter. So yeah, he told me about this. So please like this video, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Peace.